The Colton Unified School District celebrated unity with a huge dose of kindness.
October 25th was Unity Day, a day focusing on preventing bullying by reinforcing positive behavior. The Kindness Bus visited schools in the district to inspire children to be caring and kind. Eric Richardson, the district's director of transportation, came up with this idea and says it's important for students to know being nice matters.